Machete attack in a cafe on Transylvania's University's campus last April has entered a guilty plea to numerous charges. Mitchell Atkins entered the guilty plea on November 2nd to 10 counts, including one count of second-degree assault, one count of fourth-degree assault, four counts of terroristic threatening, one count of resisting arrest, and three counts of menacing. He is expected to face 7.5 years in prison for the crimes. Formal sentencing is set for December 4th.